The Heat have gone cold. Ginobili on the finish. Flushes it with the left hand.
Manu Ginobili turned back the hands of time.
They've already gotten into the head of the Hornets. Don't follow their lead. The
Manu, follow that baby. And one, Manu Ginobili. Good call, ref. Oh, Ginobili crossover move. Oh, Manu Ginobili. Even the Laker fans erupting with that one.
All is loose. Yao comes out of there with it, and Ginobili steals it and dunks it over Yao.
By the time David Robinson got there, it was just too late.
No. Ginobili strong to the rack.
Oh, he didn't do that.
Yes, he did. Whoa, and I'd like to see it a few more times.
Take that.
He's got some power.
Gets it out to Simmons. Ginobili slashes it. How can that man at 39 get that high and slam so hard?
Manu Ginobili turning back the hands of time right here. Nice finish with the right, but more importantly, the reaction from the Spurs bench.
They have a chance to lock it in Portland. That series up in there, Portland at home.
Ginobili will beat the clock, and he was fouled by Miller. They don't call a foul, though, and he was hammered by Brad Miller at the end.
Manu Ginobili again taking it home. Oh, Manu! How about that sucker? Manu Ginobili!